Please watch the video till last. Like and subscribe. Good afternoon, kids. I hope you all are safe at home. So stay home, stay safe, and follow these rules. Wash your hands properly and social distancing. Welcome to the Abacus classes again. Today's video is a revision video. In this video, we will revise B1, B2, B3, B4, and B5. So let's draw again. Kids, this is a revision video. So you have to draw bead 1 to 5 in this video. As you all know that I have make you draw the beads 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 earlier also in my previous videos. So today we will revise the 5 beads 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So students, as you all know, first of all we will make the structures. See, this way you can make 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. See, 5 lines I have drawn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 5 short lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, I for ice cream. I have told you, you have to draw I for ice cream. Complete this line. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 I have drawn. Now you have to draw a short line. Now students, we will draw bead 1, bead 2, bead 3, bead 4 and bead 5. Now bead 1, bead 2, bead 3, bead 4, and bead 5. Now bead 5, where I will make bead 5? Above the line sticking. See students, I have told you earlier also in my previous videos that the bead should stick the above line. See, this bead is stick to the above line, and 2 beads should also be stick to each other. See, beads are sticking to each other like that, and this upper bead will also stick to the line. So this is bead 1, this is bead 2, this is bead 3, this is bead 4, and this is bead 5. This bead value is 5. Now students, color your beads. As I always say that you can color it with any color of your choice. You can use different colors also, and you can make it more creative. You have to color all your beads. And look how I am coloring. Don't color like this whole bead at one time. Just color like one bead. First of all, color the one bead, then next bead, then next, and then next. Now color your bead one by one. One by one. First of all, this bead, then this bead. Make it beautiful and creative. And the work which you will do should be neat and clean. Students, I have given you homework PDF with this video. You have to draw bead 1 to 5 like this. You have to put the heading, draw bead 1 to 5. Then you have to draw this 2 times. 2 times means first of all you will draw it. Then again you have to draw. Means 2 times you have to draw each bead. Kids, I hope that you are doing my given homework at home. So practice the beads at home. As I always say, the more you practice, the better the result. Thank you.